I'm gonna make some stuffed chicken parmesan. So I have my 5 pieces of chicken, 3 eggs. You're gonna need cheese to stuff your chicken. I have mozzarella. And then black pepper. I like powdered garlic, parsley, a little bit of dried basil. Dried basil. And then toothpicks to hold the chicken together. Some pasta sauce, parmesan cheese, breadcrumbs, and all-purpose flour. Some oil to fry your chicken, and then I'm gonna serve it with spaghetti. Okay, so now I have my breadcrumbs in a dish, the flour, and I'm gonna whisk my 3 eggs. And I'm gonna add some salt and pepper to my chicken and some garlic powder before I cut the chicken up. So, and I got my water boiling. I'm gonna add a little bit of oil to it so that my noodles don't stick when I start to boil them. So just add a little bit of oil. That was a lot of it. And then this is gonna be my fryer for my chicken. Yeah. I want to pepper all my chicken. And then, oh, and I also have the oven on. It's warming up at 350 because you're going to bake this. Oops, shit. Okay, it'll come off when. Then add my salt to the chicken. And then I'll turn it around and do the same thing to the opposite side. Then you're gonna get your chicken after you've seasoned it, and you're gonna cut a slit in the middle so that you could stuff cheese into it. So that's about good. However deep you want it is however much cheese you want to put into it. So I'll do one so that you guys could see how you stuff it. It gets kind of stretchy, so you can add as much cheese as you want to it. I just try to stuff them as full as I can. And then once it's stuffed, I like to get a toothpick and poke it all the way through so that it stays together when I'm frying it. You can use a couple if you want. Yep, and then I'm gonna do that to all of them, and then I'll show you guys the next step. I'm gonna add my spaghetti to my boiling water. I'm gonna coat your chicken with flour. So coat it nicely. And then after you coat your chicken, you're gonna put it in the egg wash. And just make sure it gets egg all over it. And then you're gonna put it in the Italian breadcrumbs, or these are garlic herb, but whatever breadcrumbs you like to use, and you put it in that, and then you're gonna bring it over to your fryer and let that fry up, and you're gonna continue the same step with all your chicken. And you're just gonna cook these until they're kind of golden, because you're still gonna throw them in the oven, so they don't have to cook thoroughly. You're just making the bread coating crispy. And once your chicken is nice and fried, you're not cooking it all the way through, you're just frying kind of the skin. You're gonna start adding your pasta sauce to your chicken. You could put a lot or as little as you want. My kids like a lot, so what I usually do is I put a bunch in the tray. Then you want to add your Parmesan cheese to this. I usually add fresh Parmesan, but I don't have any because I use so much. And I like a lot of cheese on everything, so I'm going to add a fuck ton of cheese. Don't judge me. I'm on a diet.
Can I drop
some parsley to it. On top, a little bit of parsley flakes on all the chicken. A little bit of fresh basil. I don't know if this is fresh or dry, but. And then that's gonna go in the oven for about 20 minutes and your chicken should be cooked. And then I like to add black pepper, butter, and a little bit of salt to my noodles to give them some flavor. So it's been about 20 minutes. I'm gonna let it sit maybe another 5 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes, just so the chicken cooks thoroughly. Looks like when it's done. Now I'm just gonna serve it with a side of spaghetti noodles.